Well, you really have buggered everything up this time.
No idea.
I'm on site. No sign of Faust.
What's happening?
Flash is back!
Oliver, what are we gonna do?
What else has the mayor lied about?
I don't know.
We can get you home in time for dessert.
That's what I told Clarissa the last time I left.
And when you came home, you had a surprise daughter.
Hmm? Your point?
Point is, sometimes we screw things up for the better.
That's a good motto. We should use that.
I know how much your mom loved you. She really did. But you need to know that the last thing that she asked of me was to take care of you. Now, you don't have to like me for me to take care of you, because I'm your dad. And the way that works is I'm gonna be there for you whether you want me to be or not. I am never, ever walking away from you.
It appears things are going as planned.
As if there were any doubt. What's our next step?
I'm thinking.
Damn it, Wally. What'd I say?
I was supposed to save some of the bad guys for you.
Just a few. You know what? I'll make it up to you. First round is on me.
No. Thanks, man. We're good.
I actually have a girl waiting for me.
You're not gonna feel a thing. Promise.